That crazy old man in church was right.